We have the ability to do breaking news, I think, better than anyone else in the world. The pro-democracy demonstrations in Bangkok are a fine example of covering a breaking story. I only arrived to open the bureau a few weeks before the demonstrators took to the streets. The night of the largest demonstration, we were right in the middle of it. And my biggest fear was that history was about to repeat itself, that people were going to die. So we have the ability, I think, to take the time necessary on a breaking story and cover it from the start to the finish. We don't have to be restricted by limitations of time. So while our area is a very large one that we cover, the advantage is by being in Bangkok, you can be in any other city in the region in an hour or an hour and a half. I think when the viewer is sitting at home, they expect to know all they can about a story. If a story is important, people know that we're going to be there to cover it.